To create a test using the ExamView test generator, double-click the icon on your desktop. Choose Create a New Test using a wizard. Give your test a name. Click Next. Choose the manual you would like the questions to come from. Click Open. Choose your chapters. Click Next. Choose the number of questions. Click Next. Click Finish. You now have a 100 question test from the selected chapters. The test key is printed at the bottom of the test.